Hey guys, it's Julie, back at it again with another video!
You hungry now?
I saw food.
You're ruining it.
Yeah.
I'm not.
Just ruin it.
No,
no.
I got it.
Parang
here, you can get it.
Na may sauce.
Spasol na may
sauce. Oh, let go of that. No. Iris didn't pick up the poo.
You didn't ask me to.
Oh, look at the clouds.
No.
Come on, Book. Come on.
It's like the guy's walking me.
Look how hard he's breathing. Even his legs in the front.
Oh my god, so much work. My arms hurt.
153.
About because my counting is off.
George.
Hello.
Hi, I'm Rico. Do you like hot dogs?
We got hot dogs.
Do you like... What's it? Uncultured swan?
How my leg?
Hey George, you got a little something on your face. It's loser. You like the position we're in? Alright, dealing cards, George.
I'm getting all my
clothes.
Oh my god.
Huh?
But it does. The government is
turtle.
Iris,
do I want to be a bird or a horse?
I want to be an otter.
An otter? Oh! Guys, look, it looks like a
animal?
Butt.
Yeah. Do mermaids count?
No!
I think I'd be a
puppy. Okay, I think I'd want to be a bird.
Either a puppy or an elephant.
I think, yeah, I want to be a turtle.
Elephants are cool.
What is one of the things you would put on your bucket list?
Skydiving.
Just
meet all my celebrity crushes.
I don't know, like, probably to just stand on the stage. That's it. Just like on a Broadway stage.
Oh, I don't know. It's Broadway.
No, but just like stand on it. Just don't do anything.
Broadway.
Just stand on it. And then when you look at all those
things, to go on tour.
Oh my god, yeah, I want to be, like, be a groupie on tour.
Yeah.
Dude.
A groupie for me.
Guys, guys, it's me.
Who's your favorite superhero and why?
Captain America. Because he's hot.
So dreamy.
Dude.
Team Iron Man.
I was waiting for like the frown.
No, but yeah, Iron Man. I'm not even kidding.
Because Tony Stark.
I'd be.
And Robert Downey Jr. I can't tell if like I have a double chin or if it's just like the shadow.
I can't tell either.
No, it's the double chin.
It's the double chin.
No, you have a butt chin.
It's not a double chin. It's a second smile.
The only reason I would want to be Spider-Man is to see how the webs work.
They're mechanical.
Who do you admire most?
Myself.
Me, myself, but not
the queen.
Maverick.
Dan
I admire the queen.
I admire Dan.
And my mother. I admire audible.com.
sign up now with the
with the hashtag.
Not like, hashtag with
the code
word.
Audible.com/JonTron.
Don't
they'll do that.
Audible.com/sneepdeed. First book.
Ew!
Ew!
Wow, Cher.
What is your favorite summer activity?
My favorite summer activity?
Sorry. Netflix.
YouTube.
That you can't do in the winter time.
Oh, jeez.
Probably just going outside.
You can go outside. You can go outside anytime. No one is stopping.
You can do anything in the winter.
The most time I go outside is the summer.
Screw.
Or just going on vacation.
But like the kayaking adventures.
I like the non-school.
I like not going to school. That's my favorite activity.
If a movie was made of your life, what genre would it be and who would play you?
Horror. Documentary. Morgan Freeman. Thriller action. Actually, this is my word. Thriller action and Zendaya.
Didn't you say Beyonce?
No, Zendaya.
Mine would just be a comedy or a love drama.
Mine is rom-com.
Rom-com.
Yeah, rom-com. And the Asian girl from Harry Potter.
Cho Chang.
I couldn't think of it, okay?
Cho Chang.
Yeah.
Katie. Her name is Katie.
Is that her, like the actress name?
Yeah, Katie Long.
Mine would be a comedy / drama. There's a lot of drama in there.
So wrong.
You're like seven years old. What kind of drama do you
have? Who's your actress?
The dog.
Who would play me?
Jesse Eisenberg.
If you could be any flavored ice cream, what flavor would you be and why?
James chocolate.
Why?
Because Zendaya is playing me in my movie, and that's why.
I would be coffee.
I would be menchi.
It's not an ice cream flavor.
Don't stop me now.
I'd be cake batter.
I'll pass.
Iris would be that one ice cream she eats all the time.
No, Iris is salted caramel because she's salty.
Yes!
She's
salty. I can so see that.
Salty and
you
sweet.
Are definitely salted caramel.
Or just salted.
You're like 70% salt and like 30% caramel.
Who's your favorite cartoon character?
Jerry from Tom and Jerry.
Stitch. Yeah. Stitch. Stitch is my favorite.
So Cinderella.
No, but Stitch.
I like Garnet from Steven Universe, which none of you have watched, but you should because it's so good.
I like Goofy.
I'm a Goofy Goober, yeah. You're a Goofy Goober, yeah.
I don't know. I like Chip from Beauty and the Beast.
Oh, yeah. If you could go anywhere in the world, where would you go?
Disney. Again. Or Hawaii. Hawaii, because I've never been there before.
Disney, Alani, and Hawaii.
Yay! Actually, yeah!
In the world?
Yeah, not out of space, not the moon.
Australia.
I wouldn't go there anyways. I was going to go What is your dream job?
Rocket!
World famous fashion
a
lady.
Singer.
Fashion designer.
Singer to go on tour.
Who I want... World famous fashion designer.
Mine's a singer.
Jamie Leon.
But like reality wise,
I don't want to be
a teacher.
Or a Disney and a Disney cast member.
Over there, Julie.
Over there. Nope. Over there.
Are you a morning person or a night person?
Night.
Morning. I'm active in the morning. I get
kisses early.
I'm happy in the night.
No, Julie's sleeping at like midnight now.
Not even. I'm sleeping at like 1.
Oh yeah, 1.
You need to grow.
Yeah, amen, sister.
What's your favorite hobby?
Dancing.
Eating.
Organizing.
It was drawing. I wish it was still drawing.
I also like painting games.
I don't have hobbies.
I actually like playing my ukulele.
Kind of like cooking.
Cooking is fun.
I like dancing and painting.
Maybe I'll go to culinary school.
Ooh.
Yes, cook me food! I will eat anything you cook.
Unless it sucks.
Anything.
What is one thing that annoys you the most?
Everybody, one, two, three,
Iris.
Literally everything that lives in
grades.
Did you say Fifth Harmony,
Iris? No, that's something that bothers me. That annoys me.
Okay, annoys me.
It's when someone tells me to do something that I'm already gonna
oh
do.
Oh my god, John! The amount of times that has happened to me.
I don't like it when people call you and they're like, you're doing something and people call you. And they're like, okay, never mind, I don't need you anymore.
Or like when you do like this whole thing and you like mess up one little thing.
Oh my god.
Oh, then it ruins everything.
Oh no, but I hate when plans get cancelled. Or you're trying to make plans and nobody is responding to you.
Yeah. My friend was trying to tell me something. And then like she was like, I need to tell you something important. I was like, okay. And then like she didn't respond to the text. I was like, what are you going to tell me? So then she just left me. I haven't heard from her.
Oh my god, you... She's dead.
What is the strangest thing you've ever eaten?
Crab. I don't eat a lot of
crabs.
I don't eat crab.
I ate a french fry off a seat in McDonald's once.
No.
I did.
Ew, don't touch me.
yeah.
Chimi, I think it was mine, though. From a seat?
No, but like I'm pretty sure it was one of mine because it wasn't there when I sat down and then I got up it was there and I like ate it.
Oh,
Jamie.
You asked for the strangest thing I've eaten and I'm telling
mine is
the audience.
A fertilized chicken egg.
Oh.
So below.
Yeah, but like
nobody watches these videos.
Yes. Probably.
Let me rat tail this
one.
No.
Oh. Something weird that I mean was like, it's an ice cream sandwich, but like the chocolate part, it's like it was crunchy. Like it wasn't soft.
Oh, yeah.
But you couldn't bite into it, and then like it was crunchy. So it's like
a crunchy ice cream sandwich. What is your favorite thing about someone in your family? My mom!
My mom's mole.
Well, no, we'll do like our sisters since we're like...
I'm sorry, who?
Alright, Maverick! Favorite thing from you? I'm going first?
Yes, because you're at the end.
Oh, well, George is at the end, so George is
cool, I like it with my sister. I like it when she like she's in the middle of a sentence and then she burps and then she just keeps going.
Whoa,
it's so funny. It's like that's my favorite. I love it. And when she shows me like
I want it. No. Yes.
Out of everything of Jamie's life.
It's my favorite. And where she shows me like random pictures.
Oh, yeah.
Like of a corgi? No. Like of a Shiba Inu like this.
My favorite thing about Iris is like her cartoon moves.
Like cartoon moves.
Yeah, like when you like react to something, you'd be like What?
You're talking about.
When she gets something like wrong or something, she'll be like.
Alright, next
half
question.
Halftime break! And. No.
I'm sitting up again.
Whoa, 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 wait.
Darn it! I thought I could get away. We should have said the New England question. Alright, well my favorite thing is when George is hyper. Sometimes.
I like that she stays in her room most of the day and doesn't bother me.
Oh!
But I also like that sometimes she'll just come in the room or like we'll be in the dining room. She's like, hey, do you want to start this series with me? And I'm like, okay.
Also, in the middle of a sentence, I'll be like... doing this.
Oh yeah, I like that too. We're like like she'll be like leaving a room, and then like the last thing I could see of her is just her foot kicking in the air, and like that's it.
What is one of your weird quirks?
Weird what?
I think my entire being is a weird
George,
quirk.
George, I like these questions. No. Ooh, starting something and then never finishing it.
That's not weird. Everybody does that.
That?
Oh yeah, that's a weird quirk.
That's mine. I'm just dancing like almost most of the time.
I don't like this.
Did you know I just get up?
Because we're trying to find out who real you is, and you spend your entire day trying to hide the weird side and you seem like a normal girl, but you know what, Iris? there it is, that's the weird quirk.
Oh, Iris's weird quirk is that boy she does.
Describe yourself in three words.
What the heck?
Dance leg feet.
Mine is what the heck.
Beautiful, talented,
irritable,
annoying,
obnoxious.
Why don't we give them to each other? Like George will give Iris. Iris will give my sister.
Well, if it's three, then we'll give you. We each give one.
Okay,
word.
Mine for George's mom. That's it. Just mom.
Yeah, we each give each other one word.
Alright.
George is fabulous.
Sister is probably Netflix.
Did you give one for George?
No.
That's what we're doing. Why are you giving adjectives for me?
Oh. Is that what we're doing?
Yes. To give an adjective for
George's George. Is vlog.
Julian.
Leg.
Like
yes.
Julie is clingy.
Julie is random.
Oh my god, that's true.
Iris, you give one for Julie?
Yeah.
What was it?
Clingy.
Hey, Jamie is
Netflix.
There's a word.
Beyonce. The highest compliment anyone has ever bestowed upon
me. Jamie, loud.
She's
right. Iris.
Oh, sorry. She's right.
Iris. Perfectionist.
Ice cream.
Salty. Oh no, bitter. That's the word I'm looking for. You're always bitter.
If you could trade lives with anyone, who would it be?
And Harry doesn't have a girlfriend, so...
No, I would be Ashton. I would be a boy, and I could play the drums.
Barack Obama. Oh,
and
be
I could
a
look
boy.
At Callum, Luke, and Michael.
That's so true.
Exactly.
Wow.
What the heck?
That's a good one, Joe.
Ashton has the life.
Barack Obama.
I was gonna say Barack Obama!
Barack Obama, just so I could be married to Michelle Obama.
Well, I'd rather be male. It's easier to dress yourself.
Everyone loves Ellen, so.
Ellen.
She wears pantsuits. I'll switch lives with Ellen.
Jamie, who would you be?
So where's Steve?
Well, it's tough to say, actually.
Should I pick Beyonce or Nikki?
Beyonce. Have you ever talked in your sleep?
Apparently.
Yeah.
Talking. Have you ever talked in your sleep? Is it talking?
I don't know. Have
you ever talked in your sleep?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
That's such a dumb question because, like, we can't answer that.
All of us have.
I'll say
the question
Spanish.
Is if you could talk in your sleep, what would you say? But that's still dumb. First thing you do when you get up in the movie,
die. Check my phone.
Turn off my AC because it's freezing in the morning.
Check
Open
my
phone. Eyes.
Whoa.
I look at Maverick because I only wake up because Maverick is like.
Actually, I have this system where I'll wake up, I'll open my eyes, I'll flip over, and then like just go back to sleep.
The halftime flip.
And like not even my body, it's just like my face because I sleep on my front.
Yeah.
So like my head is almost always over here. So all I do is like, just flip over here and then I'm done. I'm out again.
What's your favorite movie quote?
My name is Harry Potter.
And it's like, hello Harry Potter, my name is Tom. Guess which one mine is.
What? they're from. Oh, my favorite is from Bride Wars. This is Knit Spam.
Mine's from Ratatouille.
Chris from what?
Ratatouille.
Appetite is coming, and he's gonna have a big ego.
That's I have a lot. I have one from the Lizzie McGuire movie. We are two pods in a pea.
Sing
Pablo. When I stepped out into the bright sunlight from the darkness of the movie house, I had only two things on my mind: Paul Newman and a ride home.
I also like.
Well, what just happened there?
I also like. Oh darn it! I was running.
I ate some.
Oh, and I may not be a smart man, but I know what love is. What is your favorite joke?
Joke?
Not my life.
No, Jamie, is it your thing, the skidoodle?
What's the difference between a noodle and a poodle? Skidoodle!
I have two. It's why did the mushroom go to the party? Because he was a fun guy. And knock, knock.
Who's knock, there? Knock.
Doorbell delivery.
Doorbell delivery.
Your new doorbell's here. That's why I had to
my
knock.
My favorite are those, like, the ones, like, what's up? And, like, what's a duck way? Like, when you go, smato, smato, smato. And then my dad's like, what's a smato? I'm like, I don't know what smato with you.
I like the Cinderella.
Cinderella.
What is it?
Cinder block.
That's my favorite joke.
So bad.
I'm crying.
Oh my god.
I'm crying.
What would you do on Mars for fun?
I would.
Build a mark.
Feel the sand.
Build a sand castle.
Well, I don't know what it's like on Mars.
I would
basically recreate.
Imagination.
I would basically recreate the Martian.
I'd find the Mars rover. That's it.
I'd find the Mars rover and say hi.
If you get yourself anything, what would you get? And it cannot be people.
Darn it.
You got yourself anything?
Yeah.
A dance studio.
Like anything? Money.
I would get
No.
Money so you could see a person.
I would get a job where I get to do nothing, but I get paid a lot.
No, I'd want to do something. I'd get myself
anything.
A touring job. A tour.
A Shiba Inu.
A job
on tour. I was thinking a polar, like a camera printer.
I was gonna say
if I could get myself anything, it would be the ability to draw. Like really fast and really well.
To get all my areas.
Where's the worst place you could get stuck?
In the dark.
In a hole.
My butthole.
In a classroom with the worst teacher ever.
Or just like class.
Love college.
Your space.
Oh yes, space. Space is bad.
Space.
Underwater.
Yeah. Oh my god.
No, at least there's stuff underwater. There's nothing in space.
An elevator with no lights on, the door is open, and it's not moving. I'm scared of elevators.
The worst place to get stuck is a world where the boys don't exist.
Why?
Girls. But you got all those, like, stop it, girls.
Stop! Being stuck in a world where
dogs don't exist.
What would you do with your 15 minutes of fame? I would get as many pictures with as many people as I can.
Oh, yeah, I
want amen. And sign autographs.
I want that one, too.
I'd want to take... myself to
pictures
the children's
what?
Hospital.
Fans or celebrities?
Good job, Julie. Good answer.
What did she say?
Miss America right here.
So I could just be like, hey guys, it's me, the famous person that you're really gonna
wait
for, like
pictures with famous people or
anybody. Everybody and anybody. Where would you go if you were invisible?
Disney. Boys locker.
The White House.
Oh.
Oh.
I would sneak into
I would either go back.
Oh, sneak into concerts.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Backstage
and stuff like that.
Like sets, like Hollywood sets.
I sneak into Disney so that I don't have to get it. I like the rides and stuff.
Yeah, true.
So I can, and I can just skip the line, take a shortcut. So basically roam around Disney invisible.
Like how Walt Disney does.
What's your favorite flavor? Birdie Bops, every flavor.
Not what? The gross one.
Wait, what? So what?
Harry Potter jelly beans.
Oh.
Mine is
Mine's Tutti Frutti.
Mine is
I don't know, I don't like jelly
beans. I haven't tasted those.
Mine is crocodile fart.
I haven't tasted though.
What's your biggest addiction?
Netflix.
I was gonna say that.
Eating.
Eating.
YouTube. I stay on there.
Oh my god, mine is YouTube speed draws. I'm addicted to those. Like they make me wish I could draw. Or wish I had the time to draw.
Right now my addiction is cream soda. I'm
addicted to
maple sugar. All the things I do. Oh, and Danimals. I've been eating a lot of Danimals.
What song reminds you of your life?
Me Too by Megan Trainor.
First
to say
it. That's mine.
First to say it.
Well, that's mine. Mine is Bad Day. No, what song reminds me of my life? Take On Me by
Me Too by Megan Trainor and I Love Myself by Hailee Steinfeld.
Wait.
I love Hailee Steinfeld.
All the Megan Trainor songs.
I don't know. I was supposed to describe my life.
Forget it.
Don't even forget I even asked.
No. Who have you met that you wish you had?
I have a specific name.
I have a list.
List.
Iris. You know who you are.
You know Iris. Who you are.
If you're famous, what would you be famous for?
Singing.
My dance skills.
Jamie's personality.
Yeah,
mine,
cool.
I'm famous for knowing Jamie.
I have a question. Out of all of us, who would be the one to become the most successful?
Successful or famous?
Both, I guess.
No, because they're different.
Okay, fine, successful. Fine, successful, and then who would be successful, who would be famous?
I don't know, man. I'm going nowhere.
I'm living with my mom.
What's the worst job you could have?
Oh!
You're gonna get offended.
Well, it's nothing.
See you later!
It's nothing personal, it's just that I would not appreciate doing your job, viewer.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to be an ambulance worker.
I wouldn't want to be.
Oh yeah, that'd be.
I wouldn't
the worst job.
Be,
I wouldn't want to be a doctor.
Yeah, nothing medical.
Nothing
I
that risks
work
other
in a
people's
circus.
Lives.
Yeah, if
me.
I have
like.
If someone's lives are on my hands.
Yeah, if their lives depend on me.
Yeah, it's so hard being a doctor. You know how many times you get blamed if somebody dies and it's like really not even your fault.
Poor Julie.
Or like you know like how like people who like try to fight like medicine and stuff like that.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Wait, you're gonna forget what you're gonna say.
Fine.
She's coming back.
I wouldn't want to be working as a people that work in the circus, or like the people that scoop the poop of the elephants.
Scoop the poop.
All right. Yeah.
Scoop the poop.
What's your favorite TV channel?
As of right now, it's Cartoon Network.
Mine is E.
Yeah.
E Network.
I can watch that all day.
E or TLC?
No, E.
Mine right now is Cartoon Network because all the shows I'm watching are
over HGTV.
TLC because of
that
Dance Moms.
HGTV.
Really?
HGTV or E?
I also like
mostly
cartoon.
E. I like Cartoon Network too. I watch that a lot.
No, some of the cartoons I don't like, so I can't do
George and
mine
I.
Mine is TLC
because.
Is
that the one with
Mine is TLC because of Dance Moms.
What are you most afraid of?
Spiders.
The
dark.
Dark.
Wait, I have a
list. No, I'm afraid of falling.
Spiders, dark, falling.
No.
Someone
of, like,
dying.
Most afraid of being alone.
Yeah.
Being
alone. Like, I could be in the dark if I'm with someone.
Nightmares. I hate nightmares.
Yeah, being alone, because then I just scare myself.
Yeah. Right? Because, like, you could be in the dark with someone.
Oh.
Yeah, I'd be fine.
My worst fear
Depending
is that
on
I'll...
who that someone is.
My worst fear is that I will be by myself, and then when I sneeze, someone will say blessings.
She always says that.
It's so scary. What?
If you could paint something, what would you paint?
Oh, I paint a lot of stuff.
If I could paint something?
I paint.
Oh, stop.
Clouds. Those are hard to paint.
Or a tree.
Oh, beach.
I paint a
beach.
Self-portrait.
No! Last question.
Beach. Get out. Wait. No, get out.
What celebrity annoys you most?
What's Taylor Swift.
Taylor
I'm sorry,
Swift.
George.
I love Taylor Swift.
Fifth Harmony.
Okay, that's it. We're done. Next Q&A. Next week. See you next time. Sleep deep. Signing off.
Stop. I said, Julie, tell me to stop. Ready? Tell me to stop.
Stop.
Stop?
No!
Alright, this is your card.
Okay.
Don't forget your card. Okay, ready? I'm gonna know your card and not look at it. Four of clubs.
I have to do it.
There's a black six of spades.